go around.
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
Do you... what now?
It's like flying something underneath the bed.
Uh-oh. Things are happening.
They do something
okay.
Quite easy, guys.
I don't think they're attacking. Want me to read them?
Boy. On the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to 8 other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of...
Whoa.
Again with the death traps.
Solve this puzzle.
Brother! Get up, brother!
I don't know what to do. I'm just die on purpose.
Brother, why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Sorry, let's go back.
Father, you should see this.
Hold up! I'll be damned.
Brother, no!
I didn't see that.
Brother, why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
some great woos to die.
You miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
The chain! We made it!
Time to do what you do, brother.
Break the chain.
Now we can decipher those Niflheim rings. And the travel rune is here too. You wanna go?
Yeah!
felt that one, brother.
Come. The other chain waits.